Well, welcome everybody. You join us here for our coverage of what is set to be a truly exciting final. Formalities are underway. Everybody is soaking up an energetic, highly charged atmosphere within the ground. The teams will be with us very shortly. We look forward, of course, to that special moment. In the meantime, we take in the feeling of excitement and euphoria ahead of what should be a really outstanding final. Certainly, this is a very, very impressive venue, quite a sight to behold.
The strains of the national anthem of Brazil.
Both teams, Jim, eyeing the ultimate prize here, unerring focus and determination in all of those eyes.
Yes, Peter, I've been a winning finalist and I've been a losing finalist, and I don't need to tell anyone what I preferred. Winning will help fans remember you for a long, long time, so I sincerely wish both teams well and hope that all the players can give a good account of themselves, and you've heard it before, may the best team do it.
So what are we to expect in this final?
As with a lot of finals, caution plays a big part in the opening stages, but an early goal can blow all that away, so I hope that we can create an attacking contest here, which obviously we want for this showpiece.
Who's ball? Who's going to get there? And he has been fouled there.
Well, he was the one player you had to keep away from the area. Not the best way to do it, though.
Just the talking to, I think. Yes, it is. What a start. Free kick in a dangerous position in the opening minutes. So, who's he going to be aiming for here? That's a good enough try.
Yeah, he may have snatched at that a bit, even though it was quite close.
More than happy to take the muscular approach. Danger averted for now. Dani Alves gets it back. Casemiro. Alexandra. Did really well to intervene and dispel the growing danger. Philippe Coutinho. Beautifully done. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. That's pretty clear, it is a foul.
Well, it was deliberate, it was cynical, and you have to understand the frustration of being denied a clear opportunity, but it had to be done.
Brazil seeking to maximise the moment.
Well, this is already looking rather ominous for the opposition. When a player of his caliber can open up the scoring with a brilliantly classy finish, it could be a very long match for that defence to prevent it happening again.
And he's produced a beauty. Big occasion, big goal, crucial lead.
Well, certainly the big occasion and a very big opening goal to boost everyone's confidence here.
Hit long and direct. It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing.
Sandro. And it's William. Alexandro needed to come up with a better ball.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
Forward it goes. Farfan. There has been just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0. Now it's Farfan. Guerrero. Farfan looking to get on the end of this. Farfan beats the offside trap. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Daniel Alves. Great challenge. Guerrero. Deflected behind for a corner kick. Played it short. We set high. Towering header! And the ball's come out! Now it's Farfan. Farfan! Oh, it's there! Oh, my goodness, that has ripped the rigging.
Yeah, I just thought he made great use of his upper body there. It would have taken something really special to keep that in.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Well, they're back on level terms, so the guessing game goes on. As to what will happen from here, I've no idea.
Farfan. The through ball. Farfan. Peru have a free kick. Andre Carrillo. Guerrero. Hits one! And he's there to make a great save.
Farfan is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Strong punch. That's good progress he's made on the ball. Where to next? Coutinho. Chance. Can he put it away? Goal! Brazil! Into the lead once more. That is just remarkable, the amount of bend he got on that.
You know what was notable in that, Peter, was the fact that he didn't try to blast it. He chose placement instead and delivered a peach.
Brazil get themselves into the lead. Tries to get it forward quickly. Farfan. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Looks to clip it forward. Firmino. Be a throw. Went in for a slide tackle and executed it cleanly. And it's William. Nice touch. Gabriel Jesus. deftly done. Knocks it away. Guerrero. He's got options out wide. He's come loose. He's looking to get there first. Dani Alves scoops it to safety. This has gone, and we've reached the halfway point of the final.
So a really good half of football. Three goals and just one separating them.
So, Jim, the halfway point of the final.
What are you thinking? Brazil have the lead, and obviously it's going to be the happier dressing room at half-time, but it'll be interesting to see what they do second half. I really think that they should push on and do more of what we saw as we approached half-time.
Brazil head into the half-time break with a narrow lead. The referee's awarded a free kick. Well, to set it up,
Andre Carrillo very sharply moved into position. A give and go without end product, unfortunately.
Thiago Silva aimed long and direct. It in gently. Firmino. Up he gets! That's caused a worry or two.
A more than decent attempt, Peter.
They've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Firmino
with a delicate ball. Oh, has crossed the line, and it's a throw. Done very well to intervene.
Guerrero.
He's picked him out. Guerrero. He's... Guerrero!
Dani Alves passes it forward.
A really tidy interchange. Yeah, he's fouled him there. And he's there to hoof it away.
Laid back in.
Guerrero. Oh, great defending. That needed doing.
Guerrero
showed plenty of zest in getting to the ball, but couldn't quite sort it out.
Now it's Roberto Firmino
going through. And the shot! Sticks it away! Two up now, and they are cruising. Truly wonderful strike, decorated with dip and curl.
Well, the ball flight may be unpredictable, but the predictable part was the technique. It screamed goal all the way.
So the lead now is two.
The crowd are calling for this to be put to bed. There's little sympathy about.
And it's Farfan.
Pushes it out wide. Roberto Firmino.
Casemiro.
He's made sure that that won't get through. Gets it upfield. Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger.
Taru
get it back again. Andre Carrillo.
and it's hoisted clear.
Driving on, he could shoot here. Someone looks like he's in need of protection here.
Yeah, Peter, and it looks like this defence will go tooth and nail to prevent him from getting another.
And he just whacks it away. And it's been taken straight back.
Tries to get it forward quickly. Daniel Alves.
Gabriel Jesus.
Real chance to break.
And helps available out wide.
Shot at goal! Dispatched clinically.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
A warm ovation on his way off, and that is the least he deserves.
Look, you can only give your all, and he's delivered in that regard, and I think the manager has probably just spotted now a little tiredness creeping in, and, you know, if that's the case, then, you know, he's doing the right thing.
Peru get themselves back into contention.
Well, from such a showpiece final as well, I think this is exactly the type of excitement that all the neutrals would have wanted on show. There's so many twists and turns in this game, it's a pleasure to watch.
Back into the middle.
He's had a look, has a swing at it.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
Right through the middle.
He's got away. Richarlison
has a hit. That would have won it.
Richarlison really did let them off the hook. They could have wrapped it all up.
Sides then taking this chance to turn to their benches.
Well played, he saw that coming.
That's Roberto Firmino. And a foul? Yes, the referee's given it.
Daniel Alves cannot really be faulted for having a go. He's usually more capable.
Come back to the keeper.
Peru need to give it everything they have, kitchen sink included.
He ran himself into trouble there. Free kick given away. The referee has shown him a yellow card. Coutinho. He's making good use of his strength there, just refuses to be out-muscled.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Chance! Great ball to play him in, but he will be gutted to miss that.
It didn't quite come off on this occasion, but it only needs a gentle tweak.
Just the wrong outcome.
Farfan did give it a fair old crack, and he'll be encouraged to step up again.
The official showing that there will be 3 minutes of added time. Just a few more moments for them to hang on.
River. Peru don't have many options and time is running out.
And that is it. The referee has seen enough. Brazil have done it here. Winners of the Konami Cup. A massive moment in their lives. So on to centre stage come the central characters. The individuals who, as a team, blended into champions, and this is their moment.